Over 70% of the seafood that comes to the United States comes through Seattle's ports. Hmm.